Hey guys, when I was writing my 2020 business plan and making goals for this year, I decided to look 2 decades ago. And what I'm realizing, if I'll do a couple steps differently before, my current life will be totally different life right now. In this episode, I decided to share my thoughts with you and I hope you enjoy it. Hi guys, good to see you again. My name is Oleg, I'm a licensed broker with Win Rebellion Commons. Who's remember what's happened with you 10 years ago? If any one of you have kids 5 or 6 years old and you guys look for 10 years ago back to your life, can you imagine 10 years ago, as of today, right now, you're gonna have 5 or 6 years old kids? Most of you don't. And same thing happens with real estate investing. Today we'll cover investment in a good growing areas like Seattle areas neighborhood, when we have gross population about 60,000 people a year, and when we have very low unemployment right now. Do you know guys, if you buy any property in good Seattle neighborhood, not just any property but any medium price range homes in Seattle or east side, your property going to be double in 10 years. If you have friends who purchase property in Basel or Kirkland or Bellevue or Redmond or Sammamish or like good parts of Seattle 10 to 12 years ago, ask your friends if their property is double in the price with this time frame. Right now the median price in Seattle is $775,000 and median price in inside $900,000. Those homes are going to be worth it from $1.5 million to $1.8 million within 10 years, and 10 years can pass very fast. Same thing as the past already for me and many of you guys. Investing in real estate in growth location area like Seattle right now, I can call that very lazy investment, because with growing populations, demand going to be increased and prices going to be double in 10 to 12 years. But to do that, it's very important to understand two very important steps in your investments. All your steps have to be measurable and achievable, and I will explain you how that's gonna work. For example, if your job starts at 8 o'clock in the morning and you can wake up 6 o'clock in the morning and run for 20 minutes every single day, so those steps can be measurable and can be achievable. So if you can do that, if you can wake up 6 o'clock in the morning, this is achievable steps. And if you can run this or not run this, this is measurable steps. So you can sometimes run every day, sometimes you can run maybe every second day or maybe once a week, and you can measure yourself if you do your goals or not. And same thing with real estate investing. If you have sufficient income, if you have a great job, if you have money for down payment and job allows you to buy rental property, this is achievable steps. And measurable steps, if you buy maybe one property in 2 years, or maybe once in 3 years, or maybe don't buy anything, this is measurable steps. Also, to be rich, to be a very successful person, you need to know 20 in 10 rules. And the most successful people are full of these rules. And if you ask me a question, what the 20 in 10 rules means, I can tell you 20 years of work doing in 10 years. Yes, that's right. You have to work a lot. Elon Musk stated he's working about 12 hours a day. I'm working sometimes from 12 hours to 16 hours a day, because I want to be a very successful person as well. And you have this limited time in your life on this planet to do this. Most of you guys who want to be a successful person exercise every minute of your life. A lesson from this, you guys follow those rules, if you guys work a lot, and if you guys start buying rental property besides whatever you're doing right now, you're gonna be very successful in your life. And you will secure not just your life, you will secure life of your kids, your loved ones, and your families. I hope you guys like this episode. Smash like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you guys need any help, maybe to buy your first home, or maybe to buy your first rental property, and you have no idea about rental market, reach out to me. You see my number on the screen, so call me, text me, email me. I would love to be your real estate resource. And let's invest together in 2020. Make a fantastic week.